showing you Miss Feltman's artwork.
First, we put a line like right there, or right there, and then we started dabbing it. And then after that, we put a green dot right where we wanted the top of our tree, and then we started squiggling down on each side, and then we put a line on the bottom and put a stump on the bottom, and then we could draw like a snowman or anything we wanted to on the bottom by it, and we could put a star on our tree.
Did you have fun doing it?
Mm-hmm. And we put some ornaments on it.
You put ornaments on it. Did you use watercolors?
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
I hope you guys love Miss Feltman's artwork.